catch a fish? Use jets of water like arrows. This pinpoint accuracy requires some complex calculations. A hunter first estimates the range of its target, then loads with a precise amount of water. Aiming, they allow for the refraction and distortion created by the water's moving surface. And then release an arrow of water. They can hit prey up to 2 meters above them.